Did you know that when you embed a YouTube playlist on your website, YouTube recommends its own videos at the end of the playlist instead of videos from your own channel?
Here's before and here's after. I play the end of the video. These recommended videos from YouTube appear at the end of your playlist. Let's play the end of this video with the changed embed code. After I've changed the embed code, only my related videos show up at the end of the YouTube playlist.
And that's exactly what I want. Stay tuned throughout the video to learn how to stop YouTube recommendations playing at the end of YouTube embedded playlists.
Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos.
Here are the steps to hide or disable YouTube recommendations at the end of YouTube embedded playlists so only videos from your channel appear.
Go to your home screen, click on playlists. Here's your created playlists. If you click the drop down and you click on created playlists, you'll see a grid of all the playlists on your channel. So I'm going to select this playlist, click on the title, click edit, click share, click embed. I'm going to copy that, enter it into Notepad. Let me enlarge that a bit. I'm going to add this code, ampersand REL equals zero, to the end of my YouTube URL. I'm going to place it in here. Now I'm going to copy that iframe code.
Now I'm going to go to my WordPress website to embed the YouTube playlist.
Go to Dashboard, Posts, click Add New. Currently I'm in the visual editor, so I want to go to the code editor. So I can click on the three dots here, click Code Editor. I'm going to copy and paste this iframe code into the WordPress. And I click Preview. Now I've got my playlist embedded in my WordPress website. If I click on this icon at the top, I can see all the videos that are on my playlist. So I'm currently at the first one. Let's go to the end of it. Okay, this is the end. Then immediately the second video starts playing. Let's go to the end of the playlist. Select the last video. Let's go to the end of that and see what kind of videos we get. As you can see, only videos related to my channel appear at the end of the YouTube playlist. Here's before and here's after.
Is there a faster way to get the YouTube embed code? If you install the TubeBuddy Chrome extension, you can get the advanced embed code very quickly and easily.
Just click on Advanced Embed. Check Hide Suggested Videos. Click Copy. You can see that the code is exactly the same as what I have above. So you can see the ampersand REL equals zero, and down here ampersand REL equals zero. You also have the options to change the size or create a custom size. You can autoplay the video, loop the video, auto hide, disable play controls, hide video information, disable the full screen, modest branding, disable keyboard controls, force closed captions, enable advanced privacy mode, enable JavaScript API.
I don't think you'll use all those options, so just check the box that says hide suggested videos. I'll place a link to TubeBuddy in the description below this video.
You can also play the video from a set start time to a set end time.
If you want to learn how to embed a single YouTube video on your website without showing unrelated videos at the end of the video, click the link in the card. You'll learn how to modify the embed code so only your videos show up at the end of the video. So what are the benefits of embedding a YouTube playlist on your website? Number one, visitors will stay longer on your website. Instead of watching one video, they can go deeper into your content by watching successive videos from your channel. Number two, rank in Google search. When you embed a YouTube video or a YouTube playlist on your website, it increases the chance for that video or that playlist to rank in Google search. And as you know, Google is the number one search engine on the net, so you can get a ton more traffic from Google. Number three, rank in YouTube search. When you embed a YouTube video or YouTube playlist on your website, it increases the chance for that video or that playlist to appear on YouTube search. This results in more traffic, views, and subscribers. Now you know how to generate more traffic from the two largest search engines on the net. If you want to learn more about how to use the power of playlists to generate more views and subscribers to your channel, watch my next video. Don't forget to like and comment on this video and subscribe to this channel if you want to watch more videos like this in the future. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.